On this day in 1981, during a military parade in Cairo, Egypt's President Anwar Sadat was tragically assassinated. Extremists opposed to his peace initiatives with Israel were behind the attack. Sadat, who had played a crucial role in the Camp David Accords, left behind a legacy of pursuing peace amidst great personal risk. His death marked a significant turning point in modern Egyptian history.